This Bosch Blaze outdoor connected laser measure with digital viewfinder features an adjustable zoom to find the laser spot in sunlit conditions up to 400 feet away from the spot. The user can then transfer the measurement documentation to a smartphone or tablet with Bluetooth using the Bosch MeasureOn app. The outdoor laser measuring device provides default real-time length, area, volume, and indirect measuring functions, which are simple to take advantage of thanks to the display guide that walks the user through each measurement process. A built-in inclinometer allows the user to determine the angle of pitch and confirm when the tool is level. This laser distance meter measures distances up to 400 feet. The digital laser measure also features an easy-to-read backlit color display, reinforced screen glass, an easy-to-use display guide, 11 different measuring functions including default real-time measuring and 50 measurement memory. Class 2 laser product, lesser than 1 MW power output. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Blaze Outdoor Technology. Outdoor laser measuring device that pairs accurate, long-distance measuring and digital viewfinder with next-gen, connected convenience to simplify project management through the free Bosch MeasureOn app. Number 2. Digital Viewfinder. Features adjustable zoom to locate the laser spot at far distances, even outdoors or in busy backgrounds. Number 3. Easy-to-read backlit color display. Illuminates numbers in dark areas with a distinct resolution, allowing work in low light or no light conditions. Number 4. Reinforced screen glass. Provides increased durability and damage resistance. Number 5. Inclinometer. Shows the tilt angle, 360 degrees for easy angle, and indirect measurements, and so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Can I set the GLM400C to measure to 1/16 of an inch's increment? 1/32 of an inch's is not helpful. Answer. Yes, there is an option where you can set 1/16 increments for a specific unit of measurement using GLM400C. Just press and hold the function button to see the options. Question number 2. Can it find indirect horizontal measurement? Answer. It will accurately measure at any angle you point it to. For more precise measuring, I would recommend attaching this to a tripod. Any tripod with a 1/4-20 attachment point will work. I use a Bosch one, but most camera tripods should work as well. Question number 3. Does it have the hole somewhere on it to twist it onto a tripod? Answer. Yes. The GLM400C has a mounting thread for a tripod of 1/4 inch 20. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.